Yeah. Continue the fifth phase. Today we learn the all our problems. One example problem and one more the exercise 10.2. Today we learn in this phase all our problems. Today we are explaining in this phase. So that's why look at the blackboard neatly. Listen. What's the first one? One example. So what's that length and area is out to find out the width. So that's why this is the another method of 31 examples. Today we learn only. Today I explaining 31 examples to find out the width problem. After ladder, next goes to the second start the 10.2 exercise. Yeah, fourth phase and page number 141. First one is the example. The area of a rectangular garden which has 40 meter length is 1120 square meter. Find the width of the garden. Find the width of the garden. And length and width each find out the area and very easily. Because formula you can substitute the formula. Area of the rectangle formula equal to the length plus width. But here it is the area and the length is given. But to find out the width is a different method. So that's why a different problem. Okay, need to listen the blackboard problem side. First one. Area of the rectangle. Area of the rectangle equals 120 square meters. And given in the problem. And next is also length of the rectangle. Length of the rectangle equal to. What's the length of the rectangle? Length of the rectangle equal to 40 meters. 40 meters. And width. You can find out the width of the length. Width. Width of the rectangle you can find out. First one. Area of rectangle equal to. What's the formula? Length plus breadth. Length plus breadth. So the square was given area of the 120 and length equal to 40 meters plus breadth. So breadth equal to
M length.
Yeah, 50 centimeters and 20 the area of the rectangle. What's our given here is length. Length equal to 50 centimeters. And the breadth equal to 20 centimeters. Area equal to find out the area. This problem. Area of rectangle. Area of a rectangle. Equal to length cross breadth. So this way 50 cross 20. 50 cross 20. What's the calculator? 50 cross 20. 50 cross 20. 0, 0, 2, 0. And 2, 5 is 10. So that's why 0, 0, 1. Thousands. Thousand centimeter square. So therefore, area of a rectangle. Area of a rectangle equal to 1000 centimeter square. You can understand that, sir? Yeah, this is the first problem there in that 10.2 exercise. And next, another one more problem is also today I explain you. Second problem. Yeah, this is also same. You can draw this and use one. And next is 45. And length equal to 65 meters. And breadth equal to 45 meters. What are the area? Area equal to now find out the area. Area of a rectangle. Okay, then sir. Area of a rectangle is L cross B. Okay? L cross B. What's our L? L is the 65 cross 45. 65 cross 45. 65 cross 45. 5 is a 25. 5 is the 30. 32. And 4 5 is a 20. And 4 6 is a 24. 24 plus 2. 26. 5 2 9 2. Then 2 9 2 5 meter square. Therefore, area of a rectangle. Area of a rectangle equal 2925 meters square. Okay, these are all the two problems. Remaining other four problems are there in this video. Two is the remaining is the homework. Two is the today we learn. And next goes to the second video. Find the area of squares with the given sides. Given sides here it is this in this. So it is also four problems there. First one it is in this space. We explain in the only one problem only. 26 meters. What's the square? Square formula. What's the square? One side equal to. Side equal to 26 meters. Area of square. Area of a square equal to side cross side. Substitute the values. 26 cross 26. What's the 26 cross 26? 26 cross 26. 6 is the 36. And 6 to the 12. 12 the 3, 15. And 2 6 the 12. Next 2 to the 4. 4 1 the 5. So that's why 6, 7, 6. square, side cross side equal to side square. So that's why the 26 cross 26 equal to the 676 meter square. So therefore area of a square equal 676 meter square. But our understood of this first problem?
Yes.
Can understand?
Yes.
Yeah. Next, we are continuing that the 5th page. All our problems is understood of this 5th page.
Yes.
Yeah. Next, continue that the 6th page. This
okay.
Is the last page of today class. 6th page, last page. We are saying exercise 10.2. Remaining problems. In that page, I explain it. 6th phase.
Okay.
Problems in your 10.2 exercise.